Hello, I am Tanya Nardini and I'm a Brazilian director and choreographer. And since 2007, I am an associate director for Chicago the Musical all over the world. That means that this last 13 years I've been traveling all over the world, working with some amazing, talented artists from very different cultures. So after we start this lockdown due to the pandemic, I was thinking, how can I share this extremely interesting experience that I have to know all these people from all over the world that are connected through one character? I sent them all an email inviting, and they all agreed. They accepted. So wow, it's an amazing experience. We've been doing this virtual meetings, almost all the Velmas, all the Roxys, all the Billys, and more and more and more from everywhere. And it's been so fun and such an incredible, inspiring experience for me to see them meeting each other for the first time and sharing and connecting outside in, inside out. Enjoy. From all over the world. So exciting! My apologies for this technical problem. This is the first time that this happened, that we could not get in the room and then we had to change the meeting. It's so cellophane, right? You almost did this meeting not seeing you all. Because everybody was like, pictures, pictures, and a black, and then just the name.
I also thought of that.
so cellophane. What I'm going to ask you is just for you to introduce yourselves. Who are you? What's your connection with the show, with the character? Cha-cha! From Korea!
Hi, everyone!
Hi!
약간 나이 어린 순으로 해야 될 것 같아서 제가 제일 먼저 해야 될 것 같습니다. 어떻게 한 번에 다 하고 통역해주는 거야? KT?
두세 마디씩 할까요?
그렇게 해도 네. 될 것 같은데.
이거 지금, 네. 지금 말한 거 통역하고 두세 마디씩 네. 할게요, 그러면.
예. 네.
I volunteered first because maybe the youngest one should go first, and I thought I was the youngest one probably, so I'll go first.
저는 그 약 열 번의 시카고 앙상블을 하다가 작년에 처음으로 에이모스 역할을 공연하게 된 차차라고 합니다.
Hello, my name is Chacha, and I was actually part of the Chicago Ensemble for about 10 productions in Korea. And last year, I got to play the role of Amos in Korea.
이 자리에 초대된 것 자체가 저한테는 너무 영광이고요. 그리고 여러분들과 함께 이 자리에서 이렇게 얼굴을 마주 볼 수 있는 거에 대해서 굉장히 굉장히 기쁘게 생각하고 있습니다.
It's a great honor to be invited to this special meeting and it's such a great great pleasure to be able to see everybody to see these faces from all over the world today.
그리고 마지막으로 이렇게 엄청난 아이디어를 내 주신 타냐께 다 같이 한번 박수를 치는 시간을 가져보면 좋겠습니다.
And lastly, I want to ask everybody to give a hand to Tanya for organizing such a great opportunity to have everybody connected.
예! 예! 감사합니다. 예.
여기까지입니다. 여기까지입니다.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey guys. I'm Grant Towers. I played Amos in the 2018-2019 international touring production of Chicago.
How was it to play Amos in China? In English, yeah, but in China.
Wow.
Yeah. It was very, very cool. We're not used to the audiences, because of a bit of a language barrier. But there's just something about Amos that everyone seems to understand, regardless of whether they can understand the language or not. So Amos was always a hit wherever we went.
Yay! My hero! Yes!
Bueno, hola a todos. Qué gusto ver a todos los Amos, todos los compañeros. ¡Qué lindos!
Sí.
Hey, meeting all of you, Amoses.
Yo soy Pepe, me llamo Pepe, y interpreté a Amos aquí en México en el 2019 y en el 2020. Creo que también soy de los jovencitos, también igual que Jungkook Cha.
Cha-cha.
Jungkook Cha.
He said he's also one of the young Amoses, and that he played a role in Mexico City in 2019 and 2020.
Horacio.
Hola.
Hola. From Argentina. ¿Cómo están?
Argentina.
Sí.
¿Cómo están?
Gracias por venir.
A ustedes. Mi nombre es Horacio Bay, y bueno, yo interpreté a Amos en el año 2010-2011, en
he
Argentina.
Played
en el...
Amos in 2010-2011 in Argentina.
Y no soy de los jóvenes, soy de los más viejos.
I am not of the young ones.
Estoy muy contento de esta reunión. A mí me emocionó mucho cuando Tania me convocó, y me pone muy contento porque Chicago para mí fue... una bisagra en mi carrera, y la verdad que a mí Chicago me dio mucho, y esta reunión para mí es muy, muy importante.
Gracias, Horacio.
He said he's very happy about being here. He was excited to hear about the idea from Tania, and that for him Chicago was a very, very important plane because it was a turning point in his career.
Hiroshi from Japan.
Yeah, hi. This is Hiroshi. Today I'm so happy because I feel so very honored and proud. Today I can join the great, great Chicago family today. Now I'm 46 years old. When I was start singing on 10 years old, I singing on stage so long, long time, but I can't get a chance. But suddenly, I found the audition of Chicago musical. I tried to Chicago. Tania and Mr. Gary choose me. I'm so lucky. Japanese company is 2008 and 2011, two times. Our first time Chicago, only Japanese cast. 2011, we joined Miss Amura Faye Light. She playing on Japan, use Japanese language.
Wow.
Yes, so great company. I'm so happy. I'm so confused, but now I'm so happy. Thank you. Arigato.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Domo arigato.
Who wants to go next? The Russian, the British, or the American?
Мои братцы, во-первых, я хотел сказать огромное спасибо Тане, потому что это сумасшедшая и блестящая идея собрать нас.
First of all, I would like
I would like to thank Tanya for gathering us all together. It's a brilliant and very crazy and brilliant idea to do this.
Потому что когда мы еще можем увидеться в неформальной обстановке, для каждого из нас Чикаго — это очень важное событие в жизни.
For each one of us, I'm sure Chicago was a very important part of our lives, very important event in our lives. And seeing each other in this informal setting is very informal setting is very nice.
Спасибо, Тася. Я участвовал в Чикаго в 2013 году, хотя на кастинг я приходил еще в 2001, когда была первая версия Чикаго в России. С помощью с компанией Филиппа Киркорова. И я тоже слушался на Эймоса, но не прошел. Но в тот момент у меня был Норд-Ост, и, в общем, все получилось. А когда ставил уже Stage Entertainment, я прошел на роль, и это была фантастика. Я не ожидал.
I was a part of Chicago production in Russia in 2013. But actually, I first came to a Chicago casting in 2001 when there was the first Russian production with a different production company with a star, Russian pop star. And I didn't get that part, but I had another difficult and very big Russian production going on for me, so that was all for the best. And then when I did get the part in 2013, that was just the best time of my life. I loved it.
Продолжу. И, конечно, для меня это один из самых счастливых и ярких проектов, хотя бы потому, что... Хотя мы играли всего год. Хотя бы потому, что в середине проката Чикаго у меня родился сын, долгожданный сын.
Я вышел
на сцену, и фраза «Я отец! Люди, я отец!» звучала неподдельно.
And that year that we played, we only played for 1 year, one season, but that was an incredibly bright and happy year in my life, because apart from Chicago, in the middle of the run, I got a son. My son was born, my long-awaited youngest child, my son. And when I went on stage and said, I'm a father, people listen, I am a father. Wow. It was very, very genuine at that point.
Yeah.
И у меня есть маленький сюрприз для Тани. Наверняка в каждой постановке она делала труппе подарки. В России она тоже подарила всем нам. Это была вот такие кружки.
And I have a small surprise for Tanya. I think in every production there were some gifts and souvenirs going around, and this is what Tanya gave us for our opening night in Russia.
Да ладно!
Здесь логотип Чикаго.
There's Chicago logo here.
И русская поговорка «Да ладно!»
And Russian saying that means «Oh, leave it».
Really?
Мы сейчас обживаем новый загородный дом, и эта кружка приехала сюда со мной.
We've just moved into our house in the countryside this summer, and I brought the cup with me.
Спасибо, Алексей. Спасибо большое.
I'm supposed to be on tour right now.
Yeah.
But, I'm in New York right now. I was on the North American tour. And we got about 17 performances in before we all had to go home. So we're all very much missing each other. But we just got word the other day that we're going to be postponing until spring of 2021. So, yeah. But the good news is we might, at that point, be going international. They were talking about doing some time in Japan and Singapore and Taiwan. So I'll get to see the world, which is, you know, some good news.
Thank you, Brian. I hope you're well in New York.
I'm doing all right. Thank you.
Hey, Paul from the Great Britain.
Hi, everybody. Hi, I'm Paul Ryder. And Amos has been a big part of my life. I first played him in London in 2001. And then I finally played him in 2018. So I think it was... So it's four times over 17 years. and I've always been proud to wear the ill-fitting cardigan. And just to say, don't we have the most wonderful song in the show? We have one song, everybody comes out singing Cellophane. And as Tanya said to me when we were rehearsing, she said, don't forget, Amos is not a victim. And I've always remembered that. And that was a big key to me seeing Amos in a different way the last time I played him. He's a hero and he's a great part to play. And I'm sure we've all had the most wonderful time playing him wherever we've played him.
As Paul said, I think all of you got the same words from me when I said Amos is not a victim, right? And it's also always very interesting to me when I say that for the first time for the actor, the look is like, what? No, there's always a... But it's so interesting to see when that makes sense to the actor, you, and then you go in that direction and you trust that, and so many other things happen with the character. For me, it's like an honor to watch that happen, you know? It's really interesting. So different people, so different faces and backgrounds, and backgrounds, but you all came, Paul played Amos before meeting me, so it was fine. But then, because I said that, he kind of went like, oh, okay, let me try this. This is different. Let me see if I can. And it was fun. It was so fun. Yeah. And this was someone that have been playing the role for so many years, you know, and it's not a matter of being right or wrong. It's just a matter of having something fresher to work with, something that gives you I want to do this. I want to go to do that. I want to go to the show and I go and do that. It's really interesting. And I'm really grateful that I got the big opportunity to work with all of you.
I know this is going to be a bit of a fail because it's a funny story or a joke that I want to tell about Amos. but obviously when it gets translated, it's going to be a thing. When I first got offered the role, I called the guy who played Amos previously in the South African production previously. And he always told me it's the best role in musical theater because you're on stage for 15 minutes, you take a nap for 30 minutes, then you go on in the second act, sing one song, and you steal the show. It is truly...
Что-то похожее мне говорила и русская труппа.
Russian cast of Chicago told Alexei similar things about Amos' part.
Покачался и уносит овацию.
Yeah, the guy coming out doing a few of these. And he steals all the applause.
Es real eso, es real.
El de Argentina también dice lo mismo.
Same,
точно так же. 아주 동의한다고.
He agrees completely. Cha-cha agrees.
아, 근데 저는 한 가지 더 한다고. 한 가지 더 해. 한 가지 더 하는 게 저는 휘파람도 분다고. 한 번 더
Chacha does one
조금 정신
thing.
차리고 있어야 된다고.
He has more, one more engine, so he needs to be very alert because he needs to whistle at the very end.
It's the whistle nowadays. Yes, he does the whistle nowadays.
Yo tengo una historia, una pequeña historia de la audición. ¿Puedo decirla?
Sí.
Pepe wants to share something about his audition.
De estas cosas que pasan de la energía de Amos. A mí me sucedió que en el último callback que teníamos con ustedes, Tania, con el equipo creativo, cayó una tormenta en la cita que yo tenía. Cayó una tormenta terrible afuera y yo llegué un poquito retrasado, 5 minutos, pero llegué empapado. El papá, o sea, traía un sombrero y mis botas, mis zapatos, mi traje, todo, y se escuchaba squash, 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 cuando entraba al salón de audición, y así empecé a cantar celofán con toda la cara mojada, y empecé a hacer así, pues nada, es parte del peso. Creo que fue la bendición.
Gracias, Tania. He says that when he made his last audition call, and there was a big storm outside, so he came into the room completely soaked. And when he was walking, you could hear the splash when he was walking, and he started moving and he started singing cellophane, and he said, he thought to himself, this is Amos, this is what happens to Amos.
Yeah. So that's it. That was the goal of this meeting. So we can do something that is not possible in the real world, that you, the Amoses from the world, get to see each other. Not only because we are in very different places, but because you play the same part. So very hard to be in the same room or whatever. So here we are. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Spasiba. I love you.
Thank you, Tania.
Thank you, Tania.
Thank you very much.
Take care. Love you.
Love you.
Gracias, Tania.
Much hands. Hands.
Thank you.
Oh.